Well, praise the Lord. New words of Red have come. I am his inspired, everlasting gospel writer.